Hello, and welcome to Miss Enjoy Spiritual Life Advice Channel. I am Miss Enjoy, and I'm here to do your daily Fast Five for love and relationships. I'm going to pull five cards to see what the overall energy for you is. My Taurian, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus for Thursday, July 11th. We're going to try to get in and out as quickly as possible. All right, because it is your fast. All right, I'm going to take this time to say thank you to any returning subscribers and to any new viewers. You are welcome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And to ask you, if you have not yet done so, to please hit like and subscribe. It would be greatly appreciated. You are all loved and greatly appreciated. Thank you so very much. All right, we're going to go ahead and get into your energy, my Taurian, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. For Thursday, July 11th, we are going to ask Spirit, Gods and Goddesses, Guardian Angels and Watchers to please be here to deliver a positive message for my Taurians, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus for Thursday, July 11th. Please, Spirit. All right. First out, we have the Fool card, the Sun card, the Ace of Pentacles, the Page of Cups, the Eight of Cups. Okay. Okay, Taurus, this is great. All right, you got the Fool card with the Sun card, the Ace of Pentacles, the Page of Cups, and the Eight of Cups. So you got some new, you got an offer of new love on the table, but you really are really afraid to take that jump and leap of faith. You're like, I'm happy being single. I'm doing me. I'm loving me. I'm good where I am. I don't really know if I want to deal with this. And you're really thinking about just walking away from the situation and then just like, just keeping your peace and your happiness. And I completely understand, Taurus, and that is a personal decision. I cannot make that decision or that call for you. Only you know what you need and want in life. And I mean, it is more peaceful to be by yourself a lot of times. People come with some shit. I'm telling you, they come with shit. And you're realizing that. That's what I'm hearing. You're like, I don't know. I don't know. I don't think I want that. But with the Fool card, it talks about taking a leap of faith and trying something new. All right. But I understand. You're like, I'm happy. I don't want to fuck that up. Okay. I'm just going to pull some oracle advice cards. You're having a great, it's going to be a great day for you. But you're like, I don't know if I want you. Yeah, you cute and all, but you probably got four baby mamas and you probably a mama's boy or daddy's girl and your kid's probably bad and you just really just don't want to. You just like, I'm good over here. Okay, I understand, Taurus. I understand. All right, so what I'm going to need you to do, what the oracle says to you to do, is balance spirituality and practicality, okay? It's saying that don't use your heart to make this decision. Don't make your mind, don't use your mind to make this decision. Use a good balance of both. And always trust your intuition, all right? If you see a red flag, shoot, I'm at the point in my life. If I see a light pink flag, I'm hauling ass, okay? All right. If you are good enough, okay, you know this. You like, I'm good by myself. I know I got me. I don't have any stress, strain, and trauma and drama right now. And I'm good. Okay? And then it says, the answers you need are coming. Okay, so maybe just let this ride. Take it one day at a time. And just see what happens. Okay? That's my advice. Okay. Just take it very slowly. All right, just go slow. Go slow. It's going to be all right. Okay, Taurus, good luck with this. Try not to just completely turn your back on the person, you know, because at least it could be a friend. At the very least, it could be a friend. And by all means, communicate and just let this person know how you feel about the situation and why you want to take it slowly and why you might be a little bit standoffish. Okay? If they don't understand you wanting to proceed with caution, then you know damn well that's not the person for you. Because they should have understanding. Okay? All right, Taurus. I love you guys. And you have a great day. This is the only issue I see for you. And it's a good one to have. Being confident enough to say, you know what? I'm good by myself. That's beautiful. All right? That's love in self. Okay? And that's awesome. All right, Taurians. I love you guys. And you have a great day. Bye-bye.
A list of services provided and instructions for making appointments, payments, or donations is provided in the channel description as well as in the description of each video. If you like my channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe, follow, and share. And always remember to enjoy life.